Most of our customers have a high level of English comprehension in both listening and in reading. In addition, their ability to write about their research is excellent. But as a young researcher, speaking about your research in English feels like a low priority, even though speaking confidently about your research will become increasingly beneficial for your research collaborations, conference presentations, and visits to overseas universities. So, let's jump into today's lesson on how to efficiently improve your spoken English regarding your research field. Section 1. Learn and practice technical terms and key expressions. This is the highest priority. Being able to express technical terms and key expressions correctly and confidently will help others trust that you truly are a professional in your field of research. For example, is it volcanic or volcanic? To find out, search YouTube for a native speaker talking about your topic. Then, simply listen and mimic many times until you sound like a native speaker. But be aware of the differences between British or American accents. Pick one and stick to it. Now, you need to expose yourself to native speech patterns. Watching oral presentations by native speakers of English in your research field will benefit you in two ways. One, you'll learn about the latest research in your field. And two, you'll be exposed to native speech patterns and pronunciation. It's a win-win. By exposing yourself to native speech repeatedly, you'll learn how native speech patterns sound, the flow, so to speak. TED Talks and podcasts are a great place to start, and we recommend at least one of them every day. Now, on to our next point, mimicking native speakers. Taking my last point a step further, you could try to mimic the talker, copy them. Start with a few expressions, build to a full sentence, and after you achieve success, try a few sentences together. Start small and build up. This approach is also called scaffolding. Mimicking native speakers is a powerful method for improving your speech in English, and it is the one that I personally recommend the most. The above techniques are all done in private, so let's move into the real world. And we can start by asking many questions at conferences. Have some questions prepared that you can ask researchers at the conference, including online conferences. A good trick is to ask the same question to various people to get more comfortable with it. Do not let your time at a conference go to waste. This is the perfect environment to hone your skills. Practicing with friends and colleagues before the conference is not a bad idea either. Want more help on how to network at an academic conference? Click the link above to watch our full video on that topic. Think you need some extra personalized help? Get a one-on-one teacher online. For researchers who want to invest more time and money, we recommend a native speaker one-on-one teacher. Take lessons regularly and tell your teacher you want a lot of opportunities to practice speaking during the lessons. You might want to record the lesson too, with the teacher's permission, to revise and practice on your own. Want me or another Uni-edit teacher as your personalized professor? Visit uni-edit.net/lessons for more information. Lastly, it's a good idea to record yourself practicing good speech. Some of our customers use our recording service, where one of our editors audio records a conference presentation for you to listen to. With this, you can practice and mimic over and over until you are confident about delivering a fluent presentation at the conference. Practicing with the recording improves rhythm, pronunciation, confidence, and of course reduces stress. So in summary, use these techniques a little each day to build your skills and confidence in speaking about your research in English. This will help further your career opportunities and expand your research horizons. If you have any other suggestions, please leave them below. That is it for today. Please click like and subscribe to stay up to date on all of our future videos. Bye!